The web page for this software looks really official. Here I'll download it to the desktop. The file is only about 6 or 7 megabytes. Do not try this at home. Extracts the installation files and begins the install. License agreement. It doesn't take very long to install this piece of software. At the end of the installation, the program will launch by default. There's the icon in the taskbar. A fancy splash screen. And here is the user interface. Scanning the computer is fairly quick, and once it's complete, it will present a list of threats. Obviously, they want you to register for the program. This list of threats will be fake. And you can see now the progress is moving forward rapidly. Obviously, it's not scanning the whole system. There's a threat. Oh my. Oh, please register to remove these threats. It also has some additional utilities. This shows programs installed on the computer. It really just pulls some data out of the registry. Oh, pop-ups. Get it out of here. First, let's go under the Task Manager and terminate the process, antispyware.exe. You'll notice it's using a lot of RAM. And the icon's gone from the taskbar. Get rid of the setup file and the shortcut on the desktop, as well as in the Start menu. Going into Program Files, we will see the program's installation folder. There it is. Delete this whole thing. Going into the registry under HK Current User, Software, Microsoft, Windows, Current Version, and Run, we will find the registry entry that launches the program on startup. Simply remove this and reboot, and the software will be removed from the computer.
MC Beatbox for the win.